Hello everyone, welcome to Desilicious Kitchen. Today let us see how to make restaurant style sambar without cooked dal. This yummy sambar goes very well with idli, dosa, pongal, upma, medu vada. Quantity of sambar that we have made will easily serve 12 people generously. So keep that in mind.
Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for notifications. Thank you.
Now we are heating 2 tablespoons oil in a skillet. When the oil is hot, let us add 1 tablespoon mustard seeds or sarso, 1 tablespoon split Bengal gram or chana dal, 1 tablespoon split black gram or urad dal, 1/2 tablespoon fenugreek seeds or methi dana, 1 tablespoon cumin seeds or zeera, 1 tablespoon peppercorns or काली मिर्च, 2 टेबलस्पून पीनट्स और मूंगफली, 1 टेबलस्पून राइस चावल, ऑन अ लो फ्लेम स्टर इट अंटिल द दाल टर्न स्लाइटली गोल्डन इन कलर. नाउ ऐड 2 टेबलस्पून कोरिएंडर सीड्स और साबुत धनिया, 1 टेबलस्पून करी लीव्स दैट इज कड़ी पत्ते, 2 टेबलस्पून ग्रेटेड कोकोनट नारियल, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder or haldi powder. Now we are adding red chilies, that is 30 grams. In cup it comes to 1 cup red chilies. We have added Kashmiri red chilies. It gives nice color but is not spicy. Now let the mixture cool down completely. And then we are going to grind it, adding water. Our sambar masala is ready. Now let us keep this aside and make the sambar. So heat 2 tablespoons oil in a pan. When the oil is hot, add 1 teaspoon mustard seeds. When the mustard seeds crackle, add 2 red chilies. Now let us add 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. And on a low flame, let us just stir it until the mixture turns slightly golden. Take care not to burn the garlic. Now add curry leaves. Now we are adding 1 cup finely chopped onion. Stir until the onion slightly changes color. Then add chopped tomatoes 1 cup. Mix well and stir. Add 2 green chilies, curry mix. Stir a bit. And now we are adding drumstick. We have added about 300 grams vegetables. You can add any vegetable that you like. We are adding 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder or haldi, 1 teaspoon lal mirch, red chili powder, Kashmiri red chili powder, namak, salt. Mix well. Hot water. And now we are adding hot water. 3 cups. Hot water. You can add 3 to 4 cups hot water. Mix it well. And now let us cover and cook the vegetables. Now let us check the vegetables. Our pumpkin is almost done. About 80% cooked. Now let us add the sambar masala. Let's add some water to our masala and mix it. Keep adjusting the water, check for salt. Now we are adding tamarind water, imli ka pani. Just from a gooseberry sized tamarind we have extracted water. Let us add jaggery, gud. Add as per taste. We have added 4 tablespoons jaggery. This sambar is slightly sweet sour. Now we are adding some more salt. We are adding some more water now. We have to keep adjusting the consistency. Some coriander leaves, hara dhaniya. Now we are going to let it boil for 15 minutes on a low flame so that all the masalas get absorbed. After 15 minutes, now we are switching off the flame. Our sambar is ready. Let us serve. Today we are having this sambar with medu vada. Do check out the recipe of medu vada also in our channel. Hope you like this video.
If you like our video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, leave your comments in the comment section below and share the video. Thank you.